Well, more technology news from Sun Valley. Sony's CEO Howard Stringer rejected a call to cut the price of the PlayStation 3 console. The CEO of the world's largest video game maker, Activision Blizzard's Bobby Kotick, said that PlayStation's price is too high for the current market. Bloomberg's Greg Miles caught up with Stringer at the Sun Valley Media Conference.
I think he likes to make a lot of noise. He's putting pressure on me, and I'm putting pressure on him. That's the nature of the business. I lose money in every PlayStation I make. How's that for logic?
Kotick, the Activision Blizzard chief, says his company may shift away from developing games for PlayStation and focus more on cheaper machines.